Okay. Last level. I don't actually know what I'm going to do after this, really. I'm pretty sure this is like the last thing that I have to do at this point. Maybe I'll play God of War. I could play the challenge mode for this game instead, but I've effectively played this game like 4 times in a row already, so I feel like it might be a bit repetitive and might start getting sick of it. I didn't know Shadow could do that. That would have been really good to know earlier. That he can just, like, warp reality into a wormhole. I wonder why he never did that in the TV show. I'm sorry, did Knuckles just say that? Okay. serious, like, why do they have that bounce thing on there if you can't even use it in the game? Oh, that's embarrassing.
No!
Oh, that's even more embarrassing. No, Silver, you are here.
What?
Wow, going full scorched earth there, aren't you? Thank you, Metal Sonic. You stepped me out of that glitch there. Why is his speed trail green? I've noticed that. Silver's speed trail is green and not silver. Like, Sonic's is blue. Makes sense. I don't actually remember what Knuckles and Shadows is, but I assume it's red. and black, respectively. And I need to stop jumping right into that snowball. But silver's is green. How does that connect? Did they just think green went well with silver? Oh, also I won the game. Oh yeah, Metal Sonic. So I was right, you can unlock Metal Sonic in this game. Maybe my next video will be testing Metal Sonic out. And the echidna. Don't forget the echidna. Come on, Silver. He helped you get here. In Zone 2. Don't just ignore he exists. The inconsideration.